So I have this box. It's wooden, and I've added the floral foam from the Dollar Tree to it already. I want to make a table arrangement for my dining room table. So I have this frosted greenery that I got at Dollar Tree. I'm just going to take all the tags off of that. And I got some of this frosted fern. Got some of this mistletoe. Super cute. And two different colors of the eucalyptus. It's one silvery gold and the other one is green. I got a bunch of these little LED battery light candles at Dollar Tree also. And these little mini light up trees, I might incorporate those somehow too. They're super cute. So I also just kind of destroyed this wreath. It had all of this stuff on it. So I'll probably use this. I was thinking I'll put it all down on the bottom as like... So yeah, I just removed the garland from the wreath ring. So now I have a piece of garland. I'm just gonna fluff up the garland and put it in here as my base. I need a different tripod. So this is how it looks. I'm gonna see what these little trees look like. Just kind of placed. There, I think that looks cute. And then I'll just keep adding greenery and I really like these green branches. I only have three of those, so I'm gonna put one here. That angle might be a little bit better. I like these frosted fern. I'm thinking I might put them kind of at the back. This is all the stuff off the wreath, just little pieces. And I have a couple pine cones that came out of the wreath. I'm not sure if I'll put those in. The little berries are super cute too. They give it a pop of color. Oh yeah, and I can't forget about the white little mistletoe. Let me clip this off of the stem. That'll give it a little bit of height. There. Like I said, everything that I got, except for the box and the wreath that I pulled apart, is from Dollar Tree. I mean, you could get garland at the dollar store too. I just know that I'm not going to use that wreath, so I figured I would use the garland off of it. Reuse, repurpose. This one doesn't want to go down. Just snip it off. Lots and lots of green. Sorry about my arm, guys. This stuff's sharp to work with. I don't know what I need. Do I need more green? Maybe some gold? I guess I could clip these off and throw some sprigs of this in. This is gold eucalyptus. So sparkly. But I'm covered in sparkles. Everything's covered in sparkles. See, anybody can do this. You just buy some greenery and some pretty sparkly stuff and just start sticking it in. If you don't like it, take it out. Try a different piece. You know, I think I need a little bit of sparkle coming out the front here with something. I don't know if that's going to work or not, but more of this mistletoe, this white mistletoe. I think I'm just gonna stick some of this white in the front, and then I think it looks pretty good. Want something to flow over the sides a little bit more. Okay, I think I'm done, guys. So that's what it looks like. And I'm going to put it on my table and I'll show you the results.
So this is the finished product, guys, on my table.